Okay. Oops. We are gonna see how long it takes Cataire to get to the spawn. He is way far away. Let's see. Oop. Okay, let's get to his nether portal. Go through. Yay. Ooh. Ah. Okay, now we're in the nether. Let's see. Okay, let's get out of this nether base. So we're gonna follow these interdiction torches over to the other nether portal. So let's get running. Look at all this lava we can harvest. He wanted to be far away from everybody, so he decided to go far away. And this is the quickest way to get back to spawn, where everybody else is, with the exception of Aloa and Azur, which will actually pass their nether portal on the way to spawn's nether portal. Oop, gas are shooting at us. So we have to hurry up and get out of the range of the gas. I still think they're saying humans. Look at all this lava. Gallons and gallons of lava. I'm sure I'm going to be slowing down here sooner or later. I don't have any jetpack or anything like that to fly around. There we go. Speed up again. Zoom. Whoa. Almost fell off. Trying to make a tunnel, but that hurts the eyes. Oh, that's worse than running through friggin' nether. Up the stairs that I've made. See, I went and put all kinds of stairs in for him. Yep, my hunger is going down. I might have to slow down and get some food before I get too low. And down the stairs. Turn the corner, and I didn't make it. Through another tunnel. More lava. Hey, look, there's ore. And glowstone. I guess I better eat something. Sprint again. And I don't think we're halfway there yet. He thinks he needs to move closer, but, you know, if he moves closer, he can share. Well, actually, we'll share with him. And this little zigzag thingy. Whoa, almost fell off into the lava. But my arm roll saved me. Let's see. Speed up again, supersonic speed. I don't know what legs and another like that. Down the stairs. Yeah, I don't know why the leg like that. My frame rate goes way down. Yep. Oh, wait. I think I'm getting close. Follow this way. Oh, shoot. I didn't do stairs here. Dang it. I have to come back and do stairs here. See the interdiction torches? It keeps everybody all pigmen away from us. Up here where it's been tore up, and we are almost. That big thing is my setup for lava. Well, let's go over here and look at it since we're almost home. See? I pump lava from down below. As a matter of fact, let's get it started. I need. Turn on pumps. And then it pulls. buckets of lava out of there to the inner chest. Puts it over into my world. Okay. So top of the stairs is... well... now we need to turn and go this way. And this is Alua's and Azur's portal. That's their big quarry that they have. Okay, well, let's go back through. Okay. So, let's go up. Oop, almost fell off. This way. Turn the corner. And this is coming up on spawns. This is spawn. And this is my quarry working. Here, I just run along here, makes it easy. And that's how long it takes to get to my base from Cataire's. Let's go back here and turn all my pumps on and stuff. Turn that on. Turn that switch on. That's that switch. And then, oh, yep, my tank's empty, so. But, I think my, they're almost empty. Yeah, see, it's already pumping in. So, that'll be full again. So here, almost all my chests. All kinds of cobble. Workstation. Macerators. I think a compressor. Electric furnace. My EE. Coal coke oven. And alloy furnace. Oh, and this where my... see, that's not doing too bad. My quarry's coming in too.